This is it. Find the Wakatsu. Extract its venom. Get out.
Remember, all we need is a sample. Good luck out there, Scorpio.
You picked us for a reason, sir. We'll get the job done. You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Hey, the spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening.
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
I'm living out what my parents and Gran used to believe was mythology, just stories. I was in prison when Gran passed. Wish she could see me now.
It's none of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored and... Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. I see you. A good man. Truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that feeling. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay.
Wow. What's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. Action. Having a team at my side. I've missed this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too.
Come on, through here.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No, I can spill. I was part of the Brash Brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the Locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knew, the war ended there. But there was still more work to be done.
Other side!
enemies have worn out their welcome.
So, Corporal.
Lieutenant?
Never got the long story about your rank. Onyx Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
Not all of us. I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx Exiles, they call us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose for all those years.
I'm sorry, Keegan.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Maggie.
Hey, give me a hand. Let's push on. Need a hand here. Shields, good to go!
That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really felt my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
And so you joined up when Hoffman's crony found you,
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Which way? find our way to the tree. Resupply on me. Supply depleted.
What's all this debris? Well, that explains the debris back there.
A vulture went down on Pahanu?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB force to lead our charge into the bunker.
Surrender to the Khan.
They ain't friendly!
Why the hell are they attacking us?
Not a cog mission, remember?
They must be following their default directive to protect cog property.
Nothing we can handle! Incoming!
You will be set.
That's it!
Ammo drop ready! Help's on the way!
I'll get the door open. Got it!
More DBs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous cogbots!
Target
get behind
lost.
Me!
mission will not be tolerated.
Shield on recharge!
Target locked.
From that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But what I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it. I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Mac, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
One hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look?
Taking point! We're tearing each other apart!
What do you say we help them out?
Open fire!
Shield spread!
Heading your way!
all of them.
How do we get to the Wakatu tree from here?
This river goes right to the tree. We just need a boat. There must be one around here.
That's mine.
Come get your ammo.
Well then, looks like a boat to me. Lani?
Yes, this is it.
It's been one hell of a journey, that's for sure. I only got this far thanks to your support.
Gotta admit, I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now! Team Scorpio, saving the planet! Keep them off the boat!
Thank you.
not who scared them off.
Even the swarm must recognize the god of the hunt. You know, my grand's final words to me were about struggle. How my suffering would define the true Lani. The weak or the strong. I wanted to know which I'd be. She said, live and discover for yourself. That's the journey.
I think I would have liked your grand. Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island. 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. Brush again. The memory of my CO. My gran was right. The path of my life would determine who I'd become. He brought me home. Here. And gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
We survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Wakatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored. But he might have other plans.
Shoot the bullet blast!
surfacing!
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives. If I don't make it, I want you to know, it's your fault, and I'm gonna fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
See you on the other side.